Hello, my name is Kathleen Matthews, and I am a member of Scientia at Rice University. The topic for this year's Scientia lecture series is facts. Dictionaries define fact variously as a thing that is indisputably the case, or the quality of being actual, or something that actually exists, reality, truth, something known to exist or to have happened, or something that is postulated to have occurred or be correct. As a scientist, these definitions resonate. Facts, things that are indisputably the case, are at the core of science. Starting with hypothesis, an experiment or observation that addresses that hypothesis is explored. And when the outcome can be replicated each time an experiment is repeated by anyone under the same conditions, those results are viewed as facts. It is not that facts discovered in this way cannot be understood in deeper and more complex fashion as new methods and capacities provide deeper detail that may change the context or interpretation, but rather that a given experiment's replicated in precisely the same way by anyone will give the same results. These facts can evolve to more complex levels of understanding through this process of repetition and replication as new opportunities to delve deeper arise. This approach of advancing knowledge with each repetition, with new information, is the essence of the scientific process, and thus the basis of a dependable scientia, the Latin term for knowledge.